What's up, y'all? It's your boy Mike G with Heart Purpose For Real. Wearing the red hat, so I'm driving under the hat edition. Heart Purpose For Real, once again. Accomplishing goals, overcoming obstacles, and encouraging others. Nobody has to die to get a walk later. Give me something to drink. I want to talk to you about chasing fantasies. You know, maybe the time was like a fantasy. Self is an example of an ideal experience that I want to chase, and whatever semblance of that ideal experience I want to chase up to a certain point. And lately I've been, how shall we say it, not desiring to chase that fantasy. Particular idea, like for instance, like being able to eat, you know, whatever I want, and not gain any weight, or being able to, the idea of working it off in the gym or whatever, and getting, you know, gains or results in spite of that. It's not an ideal I want to chase anymore. My goal isn't to, you know, like an asshole or whatever I want, and just work it off in the gym later. Manipulate the macros or calories or eating window to where you just eat a bunch of garbage, whether it's vegan or not, because that is possible to eat a bunch of vegan garbage, you know, processed food, so on and so forth. You know, yeah, so yeah, I'm not a certain fantasies in my life, you know, as far as regards to, about not even really chasing after anything, but trying to be something that I can sustain and that I have to fight to sustain. You know, I'd rather be something I'm trying to fight to sustain and attract the right things into my life and defend, you know, what I'm trying to be. Things that were distracting from that, and people that were distracting from that. There was a time up here recently where I spent a lot of time and energy away from, you know, my goals, my purpose, and leave the deficit that I can't ever get back, but that I'll have to outmaneuver. You know, so, you know, one of my goals and dreams literally have to do. Attracts success, you know, from these things, and it attracts good people that, you know, these things, you know, attract. So, you know, rather than, you know, chase fantasies off the trail, I'd rather, you know, be what it is I want to attract and sustain that, attract people. Yeah.